So here's our bathroom. We've got the plumber coming today, and he is going to fix the plumbing for us to be able to install the Clawfoot tub. What are you measuring?
Gonna cut out this rotten wood. A big old tea square sure would be nice, but I had one, but I don't know where it is now. You're getting close, aren't you?
Mm-hmm. You get your quarter dough.
Oh. I'm going back to this line right here.
All this is where the floor is rotten.
Yeah.
Right here's where the floor separated right at the tub where it was so wet. That's how we first found out there was a problem, was the linoleum was separating and felt the floor wet, and all of this is rotten. That's where it was splashing up on the wall behind the tub. So the plumber's coming today to get this ready for the tub to go in.
I'm doing this assuming this wall is straight, which it may not be, but this linoleum is definitely nice. Probably Tom, will you go grab my phone? Yeah. No, that's the wrong one.
About to start off with the wrong one.
About to get her messed up.
Get me out of that. Is that you that smells like cotton candy?
I don't know.
You getting your bird's eye view there?
Yeah.
Good, you're in my way. There's a big difference in that one. Might have to take that tile back up. It's a pretty good difference.
Can't you just squish it down?
I tried. I'm gonna have to build it up, I believe.
Oh yeah, she was sticking her head to it.
Hold it right there like that, Austin. Sorry. That's
exactly what I didn't want to do.
At me.
Yeah. Look, it wasn't even hardly touching. Well, it was touching, but not like it should have been touching.